today from Georgia Tech. Head coach Geoff Collins says he will not retain assistance from Paul Johnson's staff. We're talking about 10 coaches in all. Not big surprises considering the upcoming change in schemes and offense and defense. Collins and Kirby Smart actually spent a year together on the staff at Alabama in 2007. Sounds like Coach Kirby has a new buddy on the flats.